Welcome back, ladies and gents. Don't be afraid to welcome us all back here tonight. Thank you. Okay, we're going to start off with a Don McLean song and an old song called American Pie. Especially for Bart down there tonight. Here we go. A long, long time ago. Well, I can still remember when that music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance, well, I could make those people dance, and maybe they'd be happy for a while. February made me shiver, with every paper I delivered. Bad news on the doorstep, I couldn't take one more step. And I can't remember if I cried or read about his winter fire. And something touched me deep inside. See, we might be looking for you to die. As he sings, and you were singing, bye, bye, this American pie. Don't be shedding to the levee, but the levee was dry. You know, boys were drinking whiskey and rye. Singing, that's a big name, I'll die. That's a big name, I'll die. I asked her for some happy news, but she just smiled and turned around. And I went down to the sacred stone. I heard the music years before, but the man who said the music wouldn't play. And in the streets a lady screamed. There's two refrains in my head, it's too sober. In the streets a lad screamed. Well, girls, just really enjoy your holiday. Let yourselves go. In the streets, a girl screamed. In the streets, a lad screamed. In the streets, a girl screamed. I think maybe the girls are a bit outnumbered tonight, aren't they? In the streets, everybody screamed. Lovely stuff. Now we're starting to wake up a bit. Now the word was spoken. The church bells were all broken. When the tree man I admire most, the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, they caught the last train for the coast. The dirty version, of course, the dirty version. Yes, indeed. I'm going to give you the dirty version. Yes, Sonny called, and she got the word. She said, I suppose you heard about us. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside. Well, I could hardly believe my eyes. Slowly it's a Madison drive. Don't know what she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got a reason, but I just don't wanna know. 24 years I've been trying to get the niggas off Alice, Alice,
motherfuckers, Alice.
24 years just waiting for a chance. Turn around, feeling maybe get into a mess. Not a got a chance to not live in next door to Alice. The dirty version. But you give us a hand. Here we go. Alice was a stuck in a high-ace van. She lived next door to a honey, 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 honey. He begged her twice and then he ran. So she hit him in the balls with the frying pan. Now he's got balls. Like a Scottish man. Any Scottish here tonight? So she hit him in the balls with the frying pan. Now he's got balls. Like an Irish man, let's hear all the Irish here tonight. Okay, we're going to keep it on the Irish side for a little while longer. Here's a song for all the alcoholics here tonight. Hands up all the alcoholics. Here's a song called Seven Drunken Nights, especially for Fiona and Darren.
Well, as I came home on Monday night, as drunk as drunk to be, I spied a horse inside the door of my old horse should be. I called a wife and I said to her, you kindly tell to me, who owns the horse inside the door of my old horse should be? She said, drunk as drunk to see, I don't see, I can't see. Well, that's a lovely cow that the mother got to me. Staying down in shops, 100 miles or more. The saddle launch I never saw before. Well, I came home on Tuesday night as drunk could be. Despite the coffee behind the door, when I'll come to me. wife upon the chair of my Let's hear me roar over you. Woo! Lovely stuff. We're going to do what we do every night here in Dubliner, folks. First of all, we'd like to welcome everyone here tonight on behalf of the manager. Then we want to get everyone clapping their hands. Start at the very front. Come here. All the way down the side. Don't start to ignore me now, folks. We'll do a twisty door and close the fucking bar. Very good. Down the back. Gentlemen, look at what we saw. That's it. Lovely stuff. Up along the bar. Come on, boys. Now we're laughing. Lovely stuff. Well, as I come home on Friday night, a soak a chunk of me, a spider head upon the bedroom, my own itchy knee. I call a wife and I said to her, you kindly tell to me, who owned the head upon the bedroom, my own itchy knee. She says, you drunk me, don't you see, I'm full, still you can't see. Well, that's a brand new baby, my never gets to me. This man is going to be shown 100 miles or more, with a baby boy with whiskers on I never saw before. Right, we have reached the part of the night. The part of the song where we get an Irish dancer from the audience. Now I see her walking in. No. Shut up! I seen her walking in there about 5 minutes ago. Oh, there she is now, look. We're going to shine light in this girl. She's a beautiful dancer. Bit of a chancer. Right, it's a lovely ribbon you have around your neck. We're going to count her down. Here we go. A one, a two, a one, two, three, woo! Give her a round of applause, brilliant. Say it's so much fucking quick. Now stop. You're fucking pouring yourself out. Right, we're going to move on. What night are we on now, folks? Sorry, no, you're too fucking sober for me, like it. Boys, how many fucking bottles of Budweiser on his baby? Look, leave some for someone else, guys. Christ. Right, here we are. Saturday night. Well, as I come home on Saturday night, as drunk as drunk can be, spy two hands of her tits where my own hand should be. All the way when I said the whore, will you kindly tell to me who owned the hands upon your tits from my own chimney? She says, you're not the dog, you're silly, I'm dumb, still you can't see. Well, that's a brand new one, brand new one, get to me. This is me and Derry Chapman, 100 miles or more. Put a wonder brow and fingers on, I never saw before. One more time, woohoo! Yeah, she's still dancing over there, look. Like something out there, we all get in the little people. Last night, folks, Sunday night, here we go. Well, as I came home on Sunday night, as drunk as be, I spied this thing inside the wife for my old teacher. Call the wife and I said to her, will you kindly tell to me, who owned the thing inside your thing for my old teacher be? She says, you're drunk, you're drunk, you see, I've done, still you can't see. Well, that's a new way, brave her man, I'm wondering it to me. It's many a daily charm. 100 miles or more. And my wife, I would a hairy arse I never saw before. Thanks very much, 7 of your lights. Thank you. Give her dancer a massive round of applause. She's brilliant. She's absolutely brilliant. She's still fucking dancing over there. I think she's going to get a free drink here tonight. You'll be lucky. We don't even get one. All right. Okay, we're going to do this for all the Pulse fans. I'm sure we have a few Pulse fans with us here this evening. Especially for the Dublin boys down the front. This is a song called The Irish Rover. Let's see all the hands in the air for this one. Come on.
Here we go.
Staying on the water for a while, I better do this one. If I start drinking, I won't be able to do it. Here's a song called The Bog Down in the Valley. Oh, this one. If you know what, you can help me along. It's gonna be. Pour over at the bog, the bog down. Please, hands up who had the lads. I have to say, I never got to myself.
But since I start playing with this fella here beside me, I can feel them coming up. Because they're getting overcrowded in his head at the moment. The fucking Olympic Games is going on in there. The boys are playing football and everything. Hey, here we go. With the fleet on the feather and the feather. Okay, the flea had a pair of balls. Where are you all from down here, lads, tonight? Beans. Beans. Did the flea have a pair of bean balls? Think about that, lads, for a minute, the size of a flea. You can imagine the size of his balls, huh? You won't be getting the woman tonight. With the balls and the flea, and the veteran, and the bird, 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 and the okay, here we go. With the hair on the balls and the balls and the flea and the flea and the better 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 and the oh, I do like to be beside the seaside. Oh, I do like to be beside the sea. What did the flea have? What did he get? Crabs. Are you sure? Yes. Big round of applause for the lady down here. Absolutely correct. Crabs. She has it, does she not? Right, can you follow me? Here we go. With the crabs and the hair and the hair and the balls and the balls and the flea and the feather and the feather and the butter and the butter and the egg and the egg and the nest 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 and the say feck of me, and you're all gonna go fuck you too. So you say, when they say feck of me, I'll say fuck you too, to the top of your voices. A lot, a down. Feck of me.
Fuck you too.
So that's the truth, says I to you. So that's the truth, says I to you. We fuck the dog, fuck the two, fuck the lala. And let me go, no, 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 here we go. We're on the one road, share the one road. We're on the road to God most. We're on the one road, make the wrong road. But we're together and I will care. Don't let the past come. Okay, we're going to do a bit of Aslan for all the Dublin people we have. All the Aslan fans that we have here tonight. Have we any Aslan fans? Hands up in the air. Put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up. This is an old song called Crazy World. Here we go.
Travel through so many.
to be running that. Okay, we promised these gentlemen all the way from Wicklow lads are back. We promised we would give you a bit of Pink Floyd this morning. Here's a song called Breaking the Wall, this one. So yeah, I'm sure you saw a bit of this together, so sing along, so good. Nice one, man. Yeah. Nice one. Here we go. Thank you. can go here today. This time, dancing out of the way, so if you feel like dancing, dance is great.
Thank you.
Okay, here's some Joe Dolan for you. Here we go. For all the beautiful looking ladies in the audience tonight, hands up all those good looking ladies out there tonight. Put your hand down the back, put your hand fairly lightly down there, down the back there, please. Put it down there, please. Here we go. For all that beautiful Dublin girls in the woods. Here we go.
Thank you.
We're getting somewhere. Just a reminder, ladies and gents, karaoke competition here tonight from 2 o'clock to the 4:15 in the morning yesterday. If most of you are still here, well, I'm sure you'll be carried out on a stretcher or on a zimmer frame, one or the other. We'll donate a zimmer frame and every 10 pints of Guinness you drink here tonight. We'll be generous. Ooh. We're going to slow it down for everybody that's in the love out there tonight. There's a little Tracy Chapman song, here we go. Just falling in love with someone else there. He's a fucking dresser, I'm falling in love with him.
Sorry is all that you can say. Years gone by and still.
Thank you.
It's a bit of Robbie Williams for you that time. Okay, we got a request for some police numbers, but we're going to give you one, unfortunately.
Nine, nine, nine.
Shut up. I stick the play in the bass and you stick the pull in the points.
Right.
You'll be well used to pulling anyway. So wait, we're going to move on. Here's a song called Every Breath You Take This Day. Here we go. I'm only messing with you. Mate, I'm only messing with you.
Alright, I know.
I'm only messing with you.
I keep running.